Shit, every day I already use you over look like you got a little attitude or something. What's wrong?
You ain't gotta worry about it if I'm good or not. Is your wife okay? Is she good?
Come on, sugar, what you bringing up for? Huh? You trying to ruin the evening? I set up here and made us reservation this nice restaurant. Soon as we get done here, right across the street, we can walk over there to the Motel C. Made us got us a nice room over there. Well, why you wanna mess that up?
Motel 6. Boy, I remember the days I used to come to the house. You the one that got your little wife. Now you just treat me like I'm just a little old anything. We can go to the Holiday Inn, Marriott, but the Motel 6 though, huh?
Why it matter if it's the Motel 6 or the Holiday Inn or Marriott? And when we go in there, we gonna do the same thing no matter what hotel it is. That bed bug might jump up bite your head, but that's gonna go away. Ain't like we gonna spend no night.
Yeah, I know, cause you gonna get in trouble if you don't go home to your little wife. You'll get in trouble if you don't go home to her. Of course ain't gonna be no spending the night.
You know what? You starting to get real ungrateful. And Jane gonna start doing.
Excuse me, sir. You mind putting your mask
you
on?
You talking to Jane?
Yeah, I need you to put your mask on.
Jane don't need no mask. I'm fascinated. They did the fascination on me right here in the arm.
Really?
Yeah. I got the Jerry and Jerry, right?
Excuse me, I'm ready to order, man. Can I just get the buffalo wings and order french fries?
Sure. Would that be all?
Yes.
Okay.
But I already know what I want. Let me have the Cajun Salmon.
You said the what?
Right here, the Cajun. It's like the Cajun Salmon.
Oh, Salmon, the Salmon.
Come on, young blood. You come on now. You know what it is. If you can read so good, why you a waitress being, sir? Why are you a waitress, sir?
Okay, you're right.
Come on, yeah, that's what I want, man. The rice and broccoli for the side.
Okay, all right, it'll be right up.
Come on, man, can you lose attitude? We have a good evening, man. I'm really looking forward to going over there. You get that poison up out of Jane.
What's wrong? Is your wife too old to get the poison up out of James?
She got it out of James already. Now it's your turn. I went up there, made the cash machine, and just I made it do that. So you already got the cash in my pocket. So it's your turn.
Listen, what are we taking for turns for? If you got her, what you need me for? You got her. Go home to her.
Oh, that look cool to catch Evans.
No, it's not.
It ain't gotta be. You sitting up here.
I'm not sitting up here doing nothing. All I'm just saying, well, why you need me to get the poison out of you? You got her. Or how about you get the poison up out yourself?
Whoa, you say Jane get out of cell? You want Jane to get out of cell?
No, you know what? No, because I need this money. No, I got to pay the rent.
You want Jane to get out of cell? You know that this time? Waitress, young blood.
Yes, sir.
Come on, man. Yeah, what's happening with you, baby? Hey, man, don't let that little change between us, man, earlier, man, mess up no good thing. Hey, listen, after y'all bring the food and everything, we need two separate checks. She gonna pay for her own stuff.
Wow. Really?
Yeah, really.
Look, if you broke now because your wife taking all your money, just say that.
Broke. Is you slow or is you dumb?
I'm both of them.
Yeah, you must be. Because broke and Jane don't even go together. Hell is wrong with you. Broke is your baby daddy. Broke is you. Broke is how you smell. And broke is what you're going to be even after we leave this restaurant since you're talking all jazzy at the mouth. So you better enjoy the meal that your broke self is going to have to pay for. Damn it. You know what? Pack my shit up to go. I ain't going to see him. You know what? You can lose James' number. Do you hear me? Lose my number.
Wait, hold on.